Speaking, Part 2. Topic. Describe a school that you went to. You should say where it was, what it was like, what you learned there, and explain how you felt about it. Model answer. Today, I'm going to tell you about Bingdong Secondary School, which was the place I spent nearly 4 years during my childhood. To the best of my recollection, my school was located right in the middle of my hometown, and was within walking distance from my house. That's why it only took me about 10 minutes to walk to school every single day. I don't remember exactly, but this school was built when I was in 4th or 5th grade. Back in the days when I was still studying at primary school, this school had always been my dream school, because it looked incredibly beautiful. All the walls were painted in multiple bright colors, which really made it stand out from the surrounding buildings. I guess the main purpose of doing this was to create a sense of enjoyment for students to go to school every day. Looking at the school from the outside, we could see a very big white gate at the front with the school's name above it. Near this gate, there was a parking area where students and teachers left their vehicles before entering the building. There was a library, a computer lab, a canteen, and two big playgrounds full of flowering plants. The school building itself was enormous, so it could easily be seen from quite a distance. Inside, the first thing I noticed about this place was that it was well equipped with a range of modern facilities, including an air conditioning system, and a number of tables made of high-quality wood. For me, secondary school was a place full of beautiful childhood memories. I will definitely pay a visit to it when I have a chance to go back to my hometown.